I consider myself a teacher.
America. Ready for another lesson?
Well, I wouldn't go in there for 20 minutes. Now, which one of you is the Nessar?
That's me.
Ah, Nessie. Did you know that fortune cookies aren't even Chinese?
There's some guy over here.
They're made by Americans based on a Japanese recipe.
Hey!
Bloody hell.
Don't move.
I'm not moving. You want something? Take it. Although the guns are all fake because those wankers wouldn't trust me with the real ones.
What?
Hey, do you fancy either of the birds?
Heard enough. You're not him, the Mandarin, the real guy. Where? Where's the Mandarin?
Oh,
where is he?
Whoa. He's here. He's here, but he's not here. He's here, but he's not here.
What do you mean?
It's complicated. Hey, it's complicated,
it
right?
It is.
It's complicated.
Uncomplicated. Ladies out. Get out of the bed. Get in the bathroom. Sit.
My name's Trever Slattery.
What are you? What are you, a decoy? You're a double, right?
Well, I mean, I can't study. No, absolutely not. Don't hurt the face. I'm an actor.
You got a minute to live. Fill it with words.
Just a role. The Mandarin, see? It's not real.
Then how did you get here, Trever?
I had a little problem with substances, and I ended up doing things, no two ways about it, in the street that a man shouldn't do.
Next.
And then they approached me about the role, and they knew about the drugs.
What did they say? They get you off them?
Said they'd give me more. They gave me things. They gave me this palace. They gave me plastic surgery. They gave me things.
Did you just nod off? Hey.
No, and a lovely speedboat. And the thing was, he needed someone to take credit for some accidental explosions.
He? Killian?
Killian.
He created you.
He created me.
Custom-made terror threat.
Yes. Yes. His think tank thinked it up.
The pathology of a serial killer. The manipulation of Western iconography.
Ready for another lesson?
Blah, blah, blah. Of course, it was my performance. Brought the Mandarin to life.
Your performance? Where people died?
No, they didn't. Look around you, costumes, green screen. Honestly, I wasn't on location for half of this stuff. When I was, it was movie magic love.
I'm sorry, but I got a best friend who's in a coma and he might not wake up. So you're gonna have to answer for that. You're still going down, pal.
Okay, Trever. What'd you tell him?
I didn't tell him anything.
Nothing?
No.
Should have pressed the panic button.
Well, I panicked, but then I handled it.